Is it possible for an airplane to land on autopilot? Well, surprisingly, it actually is on some planes. It's usually called an autoland, and as the name implies, the autopilot flies the plane all the way down to the runway. But the autoland procedure isn't used for every landing. It's usually used when the pilots can't see anything, like when there's really dense fog at the surface of the airport. Ask me your aviation questions in the comments.